Craftsman. I am in the process of starting to mill the last three logs. I got them up out of the mill, out of the hollow there last night and this afternoon, so it's now almost 20 to 3. I'm going to see if I can crank these out before dark. So let's try get some lumber out of these. Thank you. Number two. Okay, I got three really nice 2x10s out of that, and I've got the possibility for maybe one more and some 2x4s. At least 2x4s, maybe another 2x10s. So probably four 2x10s and a bunch of 2x4s and some boards. So I'll come back and give you the tally. Well, this is the last one. It's 6:30. Let's see if we can get this done before dark. This is clear pine. Not a knot in it. Got five 2x10s right there out of that. Plus all these boards. I've got to stack these. I'll be back. Well, I guess that's the day. I got probably two or three, if not more, $300, maybe $400 worth of clear pine boards there out of those logs. Those are 7s and 8s and 5s and 6s, and most of them are clear. When you buy those, an 8-foot I think it's about, an 8 foot 1x6 is about $22. So you do the math, those are 16 feet long. Even if they're $40 a piece, there's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, about 20. Well, almost $800 worth of pine boards. And then of course I also got a bunch of stringers here, floor stringers. Most of them are 2x10. Cut two or three of them 9.5. I don't know whether you noticed that. It made them a little bit narrow. Those are the ones I use in the ceiling joists up in the attic. So when I'm done, I cut those down about 8 7/8 when they dry and I get them planed. So it works out so I can get, you know, some of the extra bigger lumber, just a slightly smaller for my attic floor. So anyway, that's the day. Had a lot of excitement, especially with trying to get the logs up out of the, or one of the logs up out of the hollow there. But once we get everything up on the mill, it doesn't take long once you get milling. It takes about, you know, an hour and a half. Appreciate you joining me today. That last log took about an hour and a half to mill. That was the biggest log I had up on the mill today. And so, you know, that's pretty average. If you can do one of those 16 foot ones, I'd put a resharpened blade on so it cut a little better. But yeah, appreciate you joining me. If you would, please like and subscribe. Until next time, as always, you have a great day.